The MRT-3 is back in operation, using 19 train sets. Three of these train sets are from the CCRC Dalian Co. The Dalian train sets had to undergo intensive tests before they could be commissioned for use at the MRT. They also had to pass an independent technical evaluation conducted by a third-party consultant, TÜV Rheinland, of Germany. The DOTR, headed by Secretary Arthur Togade, undertook to have Dalian refit the trains for MRT-3 operations without additional costs to the government. The addition of the three Dalian train sets to the 16 operational CKD trains allowed the MRT-3 to reduce waiting time for trains at stations and increase the train capacity. According to MRT-3 Director of Operations Michael Capati, MRT-3 passengers deserve to experience better service. Already, the elevators and escalators at all MRT-3 stations are now back in service after extensive repair and rehabilitation. Rail replacement work continues at pace, with nearly 90% of the work already completed as of September 2020.
A well-managed MRT-3 should be one of the pillars of an efficient and safe mass transport system in Metro Manila.